Two questions. Do you often use the clipboard? Do you need access to the clipboard history? In other words, do you constantly need to copy and paste bits of information, rather saying, a line of code or a full paragraph, forgetting to save them to paste them later? If this is your case, you need a clipboard manager, a utility application, to access your clipboard history. There are a few apps out there, capable to manage and help you with this. Some are free and simple, others with more features, but paible. In this video, the chosen was, Jumpcut, is an open-sourced application, under the MIT license. Jumpcut is an application that provides clipboard buffering. That is, access text that you've cut, or copied, even if you've subsequently cut or copied something else. The goal of Jumpcut interface is to provide quick, natural, intuitive access to your clipboard's history. To download, go to jumpcut.sourceforge.net and download the last version. At the time of this video, the 0.63 version. Open to unzip the file, install, and move it to the Applications folder. Launch Jumpcut, and a scissors icon will appear in your menu bar. Jumpcut is designed to be simple. Whenever you cut or copy a text item, it'll be added to the stack of clippings that Jumpcut has recorded. Clippings can be accessed in one of two ways. Under the menu bar, choose a clipping from the Jumpcut menu. Through a pop-up bezel, in any application into which you want to paste an item from Jumpcut stack, press the hotkey to activate Jumpcut bezel. The default value for this hotkey is Ctrl+V. You can change it in Jumpcut preferences. A little window like the one you see when using the application switcher will appear while holding the modifier keys for the default hotkey. This is the Ctrl+Option combo. Then, use the arrow keys to scroll through the stack. When you've selected a clipping, Jumpcut will put it on the pasteboard and attempt to paste it into your application. It does this by mimicking a user typing command V. You find a few tweaks and preferences. Set it up accordingly your preferences.